Hi, beautiful people. This is a meditation to connect your masculine and your feminine energies within your being. This is my healing room and this is part of my altar. And I have a rose quartz there, a clear quartz, and a lapis heart with an amethyst. And behind is a clear quartz crystal lamp. And we have our beautiful angelic realms presenting with us here. So this is to connect your masculine and your feminine. So please find somewhere comfortable to sit and just relax, knowing that each breath in, you're breathing in unconditional love, and each breath out, your body is relaxing more and more. So today we're going to take a journey within ourselves. We're going to use our conscious mind to travel within, for it is within where everything resides, the universe, the cosmos, the central heart, the God force energy, source, grand central sun, the powerhouse of the universe is within on your higher conscious mind and your heart. So just go within. I want you to go within, use your imagination, and now sit within your mind. And just sit inside your head for one moment. And now with your consciousness and your imagination, we will travel. I want you now to take yourself down through your body into your heart center and imagine as if you were looking out at the view in front of you from the middle of your chest. Feel the expanseness of all that you are. For you are connected to the cosmos. And now as we travel through a portal to where you will meet your masculine or feminine self. If you are in the feminine body in this earthly plane, then you will meet your masculine self. And if you are in the masculine body in this earthly plane, you will meet your feminine self. I want you to see in front of you your opposite polarity of masculine or feminine stood there in front of you. Have a look at what they look like. They have similar facial features. They are beautiful. That you are connected on such a deep soul level. This level, this soul connection is so strong that you know you should be together as a whole, as one being, on equal amounts of cosmic energy, of equal amounts of higher consciousness and of equal amounts of soul and heart and light. I want you now to step forward and hug your other half. This hug is so intense, you actually feel that you're melting together, becoming one, becoming whole. In total union with each other. Connected in heart, soul, mind and body. Feel what it feels like within. For you are now equal, whole, fully blended. Your masculine and your feminine are at equal levels of wholeness, together as one, no separation. You are strong. You are powerful. You are whole. You are pure love. You are pure light. You are together as one. Just sit together and feel each other within. You blend so nicely together. If there is any feeling that this doesn't feel right, call in the angels and send pure love and see the union of heaven within yourself, for you are part of the higher consciousness. The God force, the love of the cosmos. You are whole, for you are this, and this is you. You are of masculine and feminine. Do not fight it. Allow the blending, for this is who you are. As you have traveled in past lives, you have been masculine or feminine in many past lives, and in this lifetime these beautiful pure energies are coming together as one. No separation, purely a whole being, surrounded in the love of the angelic realms, the love of the cosmos, love of God force, the love of the universe. You are blessed. You are very, very blessed. For you are now whole as one, to walk as one in this life, to feel the inner power that you have. Higher consciousness that you are. Feel this power within. connected in all ways. 1, 2, 3. Just wriggling your fingers and toes. 4, 5. Wide awake and back in the room, feeling whole, feeling energized, feeling wonderful. If you would like to hear more of my meditations, please go to my website, www.ginnyjoneshealing.com. Take care and lots of love.